Honorable Minister of Education, Vice Chancellors, my academic community, the board members, my colleagues, and all the people who showed up, I think they share one thing in common, that we are all concerned about the educational future of this country. And we believe in one thing, that it's not the roads, it's not the infrastructure, so much as this education can predict the future and determine the future of our country. I think the biggest takeaways, the good news for us here, Mr. Minister, is that you've now focusing on one curriculum with a vision that's not just about the skills and expertise that we want to impart to our nation, but it's also about the values and character and citizenship. So that's great news for us. The other thing is that even in this case, you are cognizant that on one hand, we need to integrate the madrasa education. I have taken a few courses from there, and I can see that there is value in those courses. They have a long tradition of our values, value chain, which goes back to the Prophet ﷺ. While keeping that essence intact, we want to integrate them in the mainstream so that we can have leaders, we can have engineers and doctors from that sector as well. That's great news. The other thing is which makes us excited is the $6 billion scholarship fund that you created for the undergrad. I think that's great news. And one last thing is that in Pakistan, somehow it is the education has become certificate producing industry. So if we have system where there is a standardization and accreditation and certification, which can serve the function of discriminating between high quality and low quality education, and then impart credibility to those graduates who are coming from the high quality institutions, I think that would be a great function that a current government can envision and execute. One last thing that I would emphasize from my experience of 22 years in education, IBA, alums, KSBL, and being very concerned about being on the board of a few schools, I feel this one thing that is of critical importance, and that is captured in this essence, this quote of Socrates as well as Einstein, and that from Socrates it is that he says that I cannot teach you anything. The only thing that I can teach you is how to think. And similarly, Einstein says that education is not about learning the facts. Education is about the art of thinking, learning the art of thinking. And I think I have myself been privileged to be first position holder in intermediate in the entire Karachi. But the way I did it, I know it myself. It was mostly rote learning. And when it was, you know, I was in the US and other good institutions, there my thinking opened up, the creative thinking, the critical thinking, all those aspects. And one last quote that I'd share with you, and this is something which also epitomizes the educational philosophy at KSBL. Marshall McLuhan is a media mogul in Canada, and he used to say, media mogul and educationist at the same time. And he used to say that if somebody discriminates between education and entertainment, he does not think the first thing about either. So you have to make our education so engaging that, you know, our students, and one question that we ask our KSBL students, how was your state of mind when you were coming to KSBL? Were you excited about the new learning that has to take place? And the same question whenever I visit any institution, university, because if the students and teachers are intrinsically engaged into the process of education, that's where the miracles are going to happen. Thank you very much.